Well, we'll see what happens.
Howdy.
All right, you gotta videotape this.
Okay.
Now, we don't know what's gonna happen, but I got a pretty good feeling that something's gonna break.
Oh, there he is.
Uh-oh. There he is. Oh, you gotta get this. Eugene is back. Let's see what happens. Got the chain all around there, man. Eugene, you're just in time. All right, let's see what happens. I'm going to duck for cover here. I got to put my safety glasses on. Hey, it's working. Yeah. Safety third. Actually, we have that on the back window.
Are we looking for safety first?
One of the subscribers gave me a sticker. Want to get out of lock with this mic?
Yeah.
All right, I'll pull a little bit more in it. It's actually going a lot better than I thought it was going to go.
Yeah, get mad at it.
You saw a new boss. Oh, that's actually working. Guys, come check this out. Look, the thing, okay, that is not muffler pipe. That was a roll cage that came in a car. We got a car, someone converted a GTI into a race track car. It's going.
Hold on, I'm doing my swing.
Check. Look how far it's come out, eh? Nice. Holy, there might be a couple derbies left in this one yet.
Maybe one. Two.
Oh, depends who you.
Three.
He's coming.
Great. Stop. What do you think of that, son? What we want to do now is pull that center frame stuff and just give it a little cut. That's actually right there. Right here in front. I just pull that. See, come out,
Bobby.
Yeah, let's try it. I'll put the winch out a little bit more. Do you want to hook that on there? Alright. That should be enough. So right. We can sledgehammer that out. I'm talking the frame. Right underneath the frame in the center. Anyway. Right there. Is it on?
Yep.
Watch your fingers. All right, here we go. Look at that, that tire actually held up pretty good, eh? Ducking for cover. Safety third. There, it's coming.